We are traveling 100 hours an hour. Maybe something is very wrong with the controls. They indicate a proximity to Easter, yet by my calculation. Mon Dieu! Mon Dieu, we are coming down! Prepare for the crash landing! And because the control wires were all found out, Easter was lost, and they crashed right down in the middle of Mother's Day.
Happy Easter!
Easter? It's Mother's Day.
You forgot us on Easter.
I'll say you did. Oh, I don't mind for myself, but there were no eggs for the children.
And no Easter bonnet for Mom.
Well, I'll make it all up now. Here, my pleasure.
Ah, who wants Easter eggs on Mother's Day?
And wherever Peter went on Mother's Day, the reaction was exactly the same. Antoine did his best to repair the damaged time control. It works. And I, of course, sense a holiday. No?
A holiday, yes, but the 4th of July.
We are hurling. This is an outrageous situation.
6:30 tonight, a World Vision special the whole family shouldn't miss. Find out how your charity and concern for these once starving children has helped them slowly gain self-esteem.
Through the World Vision Child Sponsorship Program, many children have been saved from a life of sickness, poverty, and even death.
Dice.
This is an outrageous situation! Eh? That's what little Antoine cried out as they tumbled through the sky. Here, see for yourself. We are burning! This is an outrageous situation!
We made it.
That, mon ami, is obvious. Thanks, of course, to my superb piloting.
Superb? We're a long way from Easter.
Well, tell me, Pierre. In the rules of Apple Valley, does it say the eggs must be given at Easter?
No, but who wants Easter eggs on the 4th of July? They didn't even want them on Mother's Day.
Easter eggs? No. But 4th of July eggs? What I am saying, mon ami, is that one sometimes must improvise. People believe what they are, still their eyes. So when you can't get it all together, improvise. When you can't get it all together, improvise. You can't tell a rose isn't a rose if you keep it away from your nose. It might be made out of paper mache, but it's a rose if you want a rose to be that way. People believe what they are, tell their eyes. So when you can't get it all together, improvise. When you can't get it all together, improvise. So give Easter eggs on the 4th of July. Put bananas in your apple pie. On Halloween, give your girl a Valentine. Will you give it out instead of taking it? Any day is fine. Oh, ha, ha,
people believe what their hearts tell their eyes.
So when you can't get it all together, improvise.
When you can't get it all together.
When you can't get it all together.
When you can't get it all together, improvise.
Lucky Mr. Sassafras packed a box full of his pizza board.
Well, look again, that is not only packed. Come see. Here's a box full of, how you say, the costumes, rabbit size.
This is perfect.
Oh, it's not that I knew what was going to happen. Not really. Well, anyway, Peter went out with his 4th of July eggs.
Gee, I wonder if anybody will really want my eggs.
Well, that's all, fellas.
thought was just getting good. I'll do anything for more fireworks.
Boy, I could really get rid of these if they were firecrackers.
Well, let's go home.
Well, well, well. Hello, fellows.
It's a rabbit.
I'm Uncle Sam Sam, your Independence Day bunny.
We're looking for firecrackers. You got firecrackers, Rabbit?
Firecrackers. Well, as a matter of fact, I do. These are red, white, and blue. Egg-shaped torpedoes. You know, you toss them on the ground and kabloom.
Oh, boy, torpedoes. Wow, we'll take all you got.
With the repairs.
Antoine, we've got to get moving.
Hey, Rabbit! These are not firecrackers.
Well, fellas, it was just a little joke.
We don't like jokes. Let him have it, Homer.
Wait a minute. Whoops, watch out. You'll break them. Come on, Antoine, let's go.
Saying that they were fireworks.
But gee, I was only trying to win so I could save April Valley.
Dear, nothing, absolutely nothing, justifies the effort.
What's the matter?
We are coming down again.
Gee, it's so foggy and dank and spooky out. What a terrible Easter.
Easter? Even we are halfway around the year from Easter. This is...
Be the Halloween bunny.
Blast that wretched rabbit. Oh, what am I worrying about? If I can't defeat Peter Cottontail on Halloween, then when can I? I mean, it's my kind of day.
Come on, what's the joke? Let me in on it. What's so funny?
There's no joke. I'm a wicked Halloween witch. I do simply horrendous things. I can turn blue and purple and green. Woo! I'm as spooky as Frankenstein.
Hey, that's great. Can you do Colonel Bunny?
I can. Peter, my boy, I have some advice for you.
You're not supposed to enjoy my evil powers. Oh, I failed. Here I am, only 379. I have been.
don't cry. I didn't mean to make you unhappy. Say, there's no rule says a witch can't have a Halloween egg. Here, you may have my first.
For me? A present? Oh, I must tell the whole weirdo community. All the ghosts, witches, werewolves, everybody. They'll be so happy to receive Halloween eggs. Nobody ever thinks to treat the tricksters.
Well, old Esmeralda rounded up the entire clan, and they all wanted one of Peter's eggs.
Great mealy-mouthed meatballs. The sky
is attacked and raped, her assailant may be known to you. Just 18 years old, she went to a party and was never seen again. Can you help her mother?
I'd like to hear from her to know that she's okay.
Have you seen this girl? Australia's Most Wanted, 7:30 Sunday on 7.
We are the boys from Hell Camp. Now what can we do for you?
No old gutter is rusted through.
Well, here's an offer that's right for you. Alcan aluminium guttering is rust-proof, pre-painted and made in continuous lengths on site. Tailored perfectly for your house. We install in a day and clean up afterwards. You can get your 10-year warranty and throw away that old paper.
We are the boys from Alcan and we're waiting to hear from you.
So call us for a...
Yep. Old Irontail got real desperate and sent Montresor to search Peter's eggs.
Those eggs are done for!
Can't leave Bonnie all alone on Christmas. Christmas Eve.
That ridiculous hat? Who wants an Easter bonnet this time of year?
I'll take her. I'm sure I can find a home for Bonnie.
You, a silly little rabbit. Whatever would you use for money?
Oh, I have lots of money. Darn it. Oh, wait a minute. I'll trade you my Christmas eggs for Bonnie.
Christmas eggs?
Yeah, see? In that basket out there on the sidewalk.
Why, they're beautiful.
Deal?
Deal.
Deal, deal.
Deal?
Gee, I forgot I was wearing this Santa suit. What is it?
Somebody's stealing the Christmas eggs. It's another rabbit.
Careless, careless. Mustn't let these things lie about. Yes, Peter Cottontail. This time I'm personally taking care of these eggs.
Away! Away, Mudfisters! Away!
Come back! Come back with those eggs!
I do insist you return those eggs. I shall hide these eggs where you will never find them again.
When Roger and Deirdre renovated their house, they used the best of everything. But sometimes their budget didn't stretch quite far enough. With the best wall lights.
We'll get the other one next month.
The best bathroom cabinets.
Next month.
But when it came to paint, they didn't have to wait, because Berger costs a little less. So instead of running out here, he had enough to finish here. Which was good, because next month...
Oh, the bathroom door.
Berger, the best possible paint at the best possible price.
Widely regarded as the retirement village against which other villages are measured, Meadowvale offers a wide range of accommodation alternatives, from large...
These eggs where you'll never find them again.
That's exactly what Irontail said, and he meant it. Here, see for yourself.
I shall hide these eggs where you'll never find them again. Your friend.
Hang on, Bonnie.
No!
Can't go slow, Bonnie. I've got to catch Irontail. The whole future of April Valley depends on it.
Pierre! Pierre! Come back for me!
Antoine! Antoine, we forgot all about it. We must go back. But I can't. I can't. I don't know how to make it go backwards.
Au revoir, mon ami! Au revoir! You ridiculous rabbit! You'll never catch me!
What are you doing with those eggs? Well, you know they belong to Peter Cottontail.
Oh, why don't you stick to your own holiday?
Well, Santa got the egg basket back to Peter. And poor Peter, he couldn't even stop the Eskimo-mobile, not even to say thank you.
I sure do miss Antoine.
Peter thought he'd try being the New Year's Eve bunny, but he couldn't bring the Eskimo-mobile to a stop.
It's no use. I'll never figure out how to run this thing. I guess we're lost. Lost up here in time.
You never tried this one, Peter. It says stop.
Huh? As a matter of fact, I was just about to try that button out.
Oh, how beautiful. What is it?
All those heart lanterns. It must be a St. Valentine's Day skating party. Sure, that's it. Bonnie, do you know what I'm gonna do?
Don't tell me. Let me guess.
Nobody can resist a Valentine's Day egg.
Excuse me.
Oh, hi.
I hate to bother you, but could you help me put my skates on?
Oh, no bother at all.
My name's Donna.
Oh, hi, Donna.
Oh, I recognize you from your picture in the paper. You're Peter Cottontail.
Oh, no, my name's Harold. Harold Hassenpfeffer. Oh, I guess I'm Peter Cottontail.
Well, you shouldn't be ashamed. Anybody can make one mistake. You just overslept.
Gee, that's a kind thing listen?
I mean it.
Yeah. Donna, would you stay with me?
I'd love to. But aren't you going somewhere with those eggs?
Oh, they can wait. Here for you.
Oh, Peter, a Valentine. I'll leave it here with the others where it'll be safe.
I've got paper heart that's got your name up on it. I've written a sonnet and set it to music. My heart's the drummer, come and listen to it playing. It seems to be saying, be mine today. Be mine today.
Not another day.
Be mine today. For just a 24-hour day, be mine. Oh, let me hear you say that you'll be mine.
Breaking. You can tell when it's there.
Mr. Sassafras is right. I vow that if only I can find a way to give my eggs, I'll never, never, never tell another fib. And I'll always tend to my duty before pleasure. I promise. I promise.
It's some kind of a parade. Must be another holiday.
But who would want green eggs? Huh? A holiday? Oh, must be St.
What's the matter? Is your talker stuck?
Oh, Bonnie, Bonnie, me prayers have been answered. Glory be in Megora. Tis St. Patrick's Day. Sure, and tis me himself, the Blarney Bunny. Get your Paddy's Day Shamrock eggs right here. Free for the asking they are, and as green as the Emerald Isle all the way through. And that, for once, is no fib.
Well, Peter's Shamrock eggs were the hit of the St. Patrick's Day parade. And needless to say, Peter won the contest finally, hands down.
Peter Cottontail, you have shown great ingenuity.
Oh, that's what Colonel Bunny said. Here, see for yourself.
Peter Cottontail, you have shown great ingenuity. And therefore, you have won the right to be official Chief Easter Bunny.
Easter morning, Peter was off again. Only now, he was the Easter Bunny. All of his friends turned out to greet him, because everybody knew that Peter Cottontail was on his way.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity-hopping, Easter's on its way. Bringing every girl and boy baskets full of Easter joy. Things to make your Easter bright and gay. He's got jelly beans for Tommy, colored eggs for Sister Sue. There's an orchid for your mommy,
oh,
and an Easter bonnet too.
Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail,
hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hoppity, happy Easter day.
Pierre! Listen, Pierre! Antoine, where are you?
Up here. Look to what has happened. How do you like my new Easter outfit, eh? Well, I went to sleep for a few months, and when I wake up, well, I was butterflied.
Come on, you can help. You can all help, everybody.
Here comes Pete Cottontail, hopping down.
Coming up next, join Gary Cooper and Gene Arthur in Mr. Deeds Goes to Town. The action's hot tonight on 7. MacGyver fights to save the life of a friend taken hostage by an illegal gambling mob. That's MacGyver, tonight, 7:30 on 7.
You wake up on Easter morning and you know that he was there. When you find those chocolate bunnies that he's hiding everywhere. Oh, here comes Peter Cottontail, up and down the bunny trail. Hippity-hoppity,
could watch fast forward, he could watch fast forward. She probably wouldn't, he probably couldn't. I don't think she watches fast forward, but I think they do. He probably wouldn't watch fast forward, but she probably would. Now she's in fast forward, and I think they're both in fast forward, and they're all definitely in fast forward. So what is fast forward? High-fiber comedy for adults, which when taken once weekly, will turn fatheads